So anyways, I mean, something for you guys, first time here, or is it like, yeah. Or you've been here before?
Nah.
Share, you know, why we're here, you know what I'm saying, why these doors are open, things like that. And, for the, just a little, man, I like to be over here on my phone. I like her. So, but real quick, I mean, my first story, bro, is, bro, I was born and raised in Jersey, but the point is, you know what I mean, I never grew up in my life with, like, real good father figures. I mean, like, my dad was a big alcoholic and shit. Mom died when I was 13, and so, and all through cancer and stuff like that, so I got a good taste of, and I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all have experienced a loved ones or relatives, you know what I'm saying, pass away, and it's something that we wrestle with every single day, you know what I mean, that we try to get through every day, and again, I'm not here to push anyone's, I'm not here to push anybody's beliefs, like my belief, but at the same time, I'm just sharing it because it's part of my life, it's pretty much, you know, where I am today, who I am today, you feel me? So like again, you know, I never grew up in a religious home. I never grew up in any of that stuff. I never barely stepped into any church, whether it's Catholic or whatever it is, you know, in that sense. But I will say this, there comes a point in your life, bro, where whatever you do believe in today, like, it will be tested sooner or later. Like, because the fact is, me and you, all of us, we all got an ending, you feel me? So like, but whatever y'all do believe in, you know, my biggest encouragement is truly is like to seek it out. Is it true? Is it, can I bank on it? You know what I mean? Can I bank my life on it? You know what I'm saying? Whatever experience you guys experienced, what has worked for me, what has blessed me, what has really, you know, pushed me to not quit and not give up on my own life, you know what I'm saying, or just for others, is God's love in my life, basically. And it came through His love, through people as well, who reached out. And really show me the way to understand that, look, this path ain't easy. And it's the moment I decided to follow Him, to change, you know what I'm saying, to really truly follow Him, like, I'm gonna put it to the test. Like, is you real? Are you really saying you are? And I didn't want no one to force me. You know, I wanted to be something authentic. And the reality is, well, through all the pain I went through, all those struggles, being in the street, doing all this stuff like that, no one has, there's nothing in this world that truly can really pinpoint, you know, His magnitude of His love for us at the end of the day. Because no one ever died for me. No one ever really laid their life for me. You know what I'm saying? They led me to death, but no one really laid their life for me out of love. No one. You know what I'm saying? And God demonstrates that love for us. Again, this is my story. While we were still dead in our trespasses, meaning that while we were still broken, while we were still, we ain't not want nothing to do with Him, we ain't want to even believe in Him, He still, regardless of the fact, history says, you know, God died for us. And whether y'all believe that or not, one day you'll face that out on your own. What I'm saying is, that love was demonstrated to me on a personal level. When no one could love me at all, He showed me love. And He pointed me to His Son, Jesus Christ. And as I look, and I want to know who you are, who you say you are, let's put it all on the table. And since day one, my life has changed, but it has been with so many imperfections. But the point is, He never stopped changing. He's always been the same. He's always been accepting me for who I am today, in my flaws, in my mistakes, through my setbacks, through all this stuff. His love is continuing over because I continue to seek Him day by day in my own imperfections, because I'm going to do it imperfect. But reality is that no one has ever loved me like that before, ever. Friends are flaky, parents can be flaky, you know, people can be flaky, you know what I'm saying? Girlfriends can be flaky, especially girlfriends. But but I'm just saying, like, we all here looking for something real, and we don't take the time to really think about, yo, if God is truly real, why don't I try to talk to him? Because he's the one who's never, he's always real. He's always true. He's always going to be with you. He's always going to be with you, whether you, whether you're there or not, they're going to be there. And I'm like, if we give a little effort to really try him and really seek him out truly from our hearts, not from nobody trying to tell you to do this or go to a church or go to some priest or go to a revival or go to a this, none of that junk. I'm talking about something authentic, something real where like, yo, I really want to know you. Like, yo, is this, if people say, when you say, I don't want to go by what this guy's experience is, or grandma experiences, or mami tía, que la iglesia, que este, the rest, like, no, it's not about that. It's like, yo, are you real to me? You feel me? At the end of the day, not going by wearing crosses or any of that stuff, that's bogus to me. What I'm saying is it real to God? You know what I'm saying? And I'm just saying, it changed my life completely. Again, I roll with gangsters, I roll with thugs, I roll with prostitutes, all of them. And the reality is, yo, you know, they know what it is. And I felt pain, I felt darkness, and despite that, look, the promise is that this life is shit. This life is gonna bring you down, whether you like it or not. It's dark. Y'all don't have to go far. BX can speak for itself, you know what I'm saying? It's just, you know what I'm saying? Like, evils exist, but those hard questions that y'all wrestle with, and y'all don't believe, like, don't give up on those questions. Like, yo, seek those things out for real. Because at the end of the day, I think we're all on a timeline. You know what I'm saying? All of us. And like, it's worth it. I believe that those questions are so important for your eternal state, for your soul, for your heart, I mean, everything you got to do comes from that core, all that shit. And like, yeah, man, you know, chase your bag and, you know what I mean, you know, go to school and you love shorty, man, you know, my eyes, you know, go put a ring on that. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, do those things. Those are all good things. It's not like, I can't do this now. God's so, he's so concerned about your heart condition, he can care less about what else is going on around you, you know what I'm saying, what you're doing. He's more concerned about your heart condition at the end of the day, to keep it above. And I'm just like, look, man, God's been the one who's been there for me. And like, since I lost my parents, I fell into a whole bunch of shit. I got married once, divorced, that didn't go well. Jumped into a whole bunch of toxic relationships. Women are toxic. But they could be toxic, yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's a whole other conversation. But the point is, you know what I'm saying, wasn't, you know, real. At the end of the day, y'all want to give your heart to God first, basically. And I'm saying, test them out for yourselves. If y'all got a Bible at home, read that joint. Don't go by what YouTube says. Don't go by what this guy says. You know what I'm saying? Real talk, like, it really comes down to that person. Like, yo, like, if I really want to know him, I'm going to do it. I don't even hear from nobody. You know what I'm saying? Not even me. But I'm just saying, this is what worked for me, and this is why I'm still here. Because a lot of my homies who come here, they can vouch for that. Yo, this is where I was, and now this is where I'm at today. It ain't sunshine and rainbows. I was in PA this past weekend. There were a whole bunch of niggas that have been shot, that have been killed, that have been going through a whole bunch of crazy stuff. And I'm out there in the bushes sharing the same thing I'm sharing with y'all. And they're looking for something true. But at the same time, I just tell them my own personal experience. I can't change them. So all I'm saying is that this love is true. But you have to seek it out for yourself. You feel me? So I just want to share that real quick. You know what I'm saying? Again, if y'all have questions, please. You know, I'm here. I'll do the best I can to answer them. But I'm not here claiming that I know. Feel me? So, you know, it's just what has blessed my life in a powerful way and really changed my life. And I can go in depth with you guys with scripture and different things like that, but I'm not. I'd rather y'all personally seek those questions for yourself. You know what I'm saying? Y'all have resources. It's 2022. We don't gotta go that far anymore and find resources. But if y'all have questions, please, you know, I'm open book all day. I ain't here to judge nobody, but at the same time, I will tell you the truth. You know what I mean? I'm not trying to, you know, make you feel like. Trying to give you, it's like saying, like, yo, I just listen to my brother, you know what I'm saying? I got his friend, and be like, no, Chris, you're good, bro. Keep playing. Like, I can't play, that's bad. I need to get it healed, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna tell you the truth, you feel me? So that's what I expect the same thing from you guys, just, you know, just being real. So I'm just gonna close in prayer, bro. Yeah, make sure, you know, pray, brother, get him safe and stuff, and that's it. If you guys can help me out, clean up, that'd be dope. I appreciate it. Father God, thank you. Lord, I know it's all about you, Father. I'm just here to share this with everyone, but at the end of the day, Lord, like, I'm nobody, and I'm just grateful for what you've done in my life, and I just pray that everyone gets home safe. And I just pray that you cover them, you protect them, you protect their families, going back home. And Lord, I give you my life, Lord, but at the end of the day, Lord God, it's about you, it's about knowing you, and you knowing us. So, Lord God, meet us where we're at, and may you just be with them in their travel, Lord God. Thank you, and I pray this in your holy name. Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
God, you. Appreciate y'all for real, bro. It's been crazy, bro. Me and you both. God.